Antelope squirrels or antelope ground squirrels of the genus Ammospermophilus are sciurids found in the desert and dry scrub areas of southwestern United States and northern Mexico. They are a type of ground squirrel and are able to resist hypothermia and can survive body temperatures over 40 degrees Celsius, 104 degrees Fahrenheit. All the antelope squirrels share a common white stripe along the lateral sides from the shoulder to the hip, similar to chipmunks. However, unlike chipmunks, these characteristic white stripes do not extend onto the head of the animals. The tails of antelope squirrels are often arched forward over their back. In the United States, these ground squirrels are found in the dry, desert-like regions of the Southwest. The different members of the genus Ammospermophilus have unique adaptations that allow them to overcome the extreme heat of the day and the low temperatures of the night. All antelope squirrels burrow into the ground for shelter, however, not all are social creatures. Each antelope squirrel has a white ventral surface with little variation. The typical lifespan of a wild antelope squirrel is 2 to 4 years, although, in captivity they have been known to survive 11 years. Males and females are sexually mature by the end of their first year. The reproductive season lasts from February to March with typically one litter per year. Each litter contains between 5 to 14 young that will wean around 8 weeks and make their first appearance above ground. All antelope squirrels give birth to and nurse their young in burrows. However, they do vary in the way they dig the burrows. For example, the white-tailed squirrel digs shallow burrows under brush or will use the abandoned burrows of kangaroo rats. These squirrels are not monogamous and have been known to mate with multiple partners each breeding season. Antelope squirrels are commonly found in dry, shrubby areas of the southern United States into Mexico. These areas are sandy with rocky areas that provide soil that can be burrowed into for shelter and to escape the heat of the day. The temperatures in these regions can exceed 37.8 degrees Celsius, 100.0 degrees Fahrenheit, during the day and require special adaptations by the ground squirrels to survive. During the night, temperatures in these desert and dry areas may dip below freezing, which again requires adaptations to survive. There is very limited freestanding water supply. These regions can experience long bouts of drought. A harrier does not require surface water within its range, but will drink on occasion from basins and bird baths.